Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode. May or may have not forgotten to hit the record button, but it doesn't matter because I got lost and now I'm not lost. And so you missed the first 6 minutes of me not doing anything. Congrats. Alright, on factors on 30 base of 7, that makes sense in my head and probably not yours, but that's what I know. Just hit the stop recording button. You walk. And then we go over here, right? I see him. Isn't there something else you should be doing? This isn't the time. Oh, right. Time's to look at this, no? What else? What does this mean? What does that even mean? Oh, is it kill the shark? Yes, kill the shark. Excuse me, Sora. This isn't the time. I mean, that's more of a you thing than a me thing, but... Come on. Here. Get wrecked, nerd. Get thundered. Obviously, your biggest weakness. Punk. Later. Alright, now we can do this, right? Yep. Not doing the accent. Can't make me. Oops. Nice. Oh. I just got collected or something. I don't understand what exactly happened. I felt like I got collected. My life force! This is a good question to ask yourself. You fly right over it. Just hold right. Of course I got it. You look like a cavern nook. What do you want? This is way better than whatever I could have expected. I'd like to say in a bit more so that everyone gets their things. I get you. Kind of you. Don't want to know what that's used for. If we do die, we'll just respawn there, I think. Should probably get Fira, or Faria, or Faraga, and the other ones. I want to keep Cura. It's fine, Cure. We don't have Cure yet. Oh, the Embrace. And, oh, better. Is there MP on stuff? Nice. I'm glad I can see what happened here. Okay. I'm my force again. Thank you. So, I don't like those two stuff. This is what's freaking out. Actually horrifying. Anyway. It's the boss! Ursula, more like... That's actually Ursula saying. That's what... Yep, Ursula's saying that. Oh! Stop that! Let me hit you! I'm supposed to avoid it. That's cool. Nice. It's not exactly what I told you to do, game, but that's fine. Hit her. She's vulnerable. I'd like to target her. Oh, well, there she goes. I don't really like this part, huh? This part doesn't seem like it's fun. Yeah, the weapon can actually suck out 1,000 shards. Oh, there she goes. Oh, there we go. Oh, that did something. When it's like supposed to be like super or something, that's when I'm supposed to do it. Absolutely incorrect. Keep hitting her, sword, you fucking cuck. Oh, get out of here. What is it? Great. Love it. Oh. I need more fire. Oh. Yes, I do. Oh. Stop it, you fucking cucks. Can't see. Oh, there we go. That did something, huh? Where is she? How did she? I'm not sure if I'm supposed to use the opposite one. The right one. Now that whole part of the concept I still don't understand. Use the opposite one? Like, what if I use Blizzard? That didn't seem to go well. Nice, Sora! Good miss. Alright, you know what? You're a little fucking bitch. You know that? You little fish fuck. Ooh, I gotta focus on the trap. You fucking, are you kidding me? The eel just sacrificed itself. Fucking, again, better AI than actual Donald. I did both. Can you use fire again? No. Help!
floundering around here. Great, they're back up. I love it.
There's the boss fight already? Yeah. We did them out of order, so that's why we're kind of speeding through stuff.
Maybe then I can just fight.
No. Oh, there we go. Start my dirt first. Oh, she's dead. Okay. That's easy. Doesn't she have like? I doubt it. Oh, me too. Personally. You'll pay for this. Oh, bye, Ursula. Alright, can we do the keyhole thing? Let's go, let's get the Trion back. Mermaid kick. Fantastic. But clogged up. Let's look for another way. How's it clogged up? Let's just walk through it. Beat it. Beat it up. Story of vanity. How do you mermaid kick? I wasn't really paying attention. I wasn't really paying that much attention. Oh no, enemies. Oh boy. Ruh-roh. Bad guys. Oh jeez. Boogie. Come in. Come in! We level 35. Hey. We're only like 20 levels away. Winning. Oh no, enemies. I'm really disappointed I'm not gonna fight. Jesus Christ, let me throw! Am I going the right way? Is it this way? Yes, I think so. Oh. I'd like a speed route, please. Oh, fuck off. Can't you see him? I'm going to a fucking secondary boss fight. Fucking game. Fuck off. I don't know the techniques here. Ooh, I probably should have done the other one, huh? Actually, no, this might be a fine move. Go here. Dolphin kick! How do you dolphin kick? See, you know, there's something about it not being automatically equipped that makes you really question who you are as a person. Why not go all the way? Huh? Look at that! Look at that!
Look at that move!
What's this? Fucking shit. I'm joking, dude. Oh, ruh-roh. I just wanted to know what's over here. I can't see. Oh, you know, on second thought, I think we should probably just go to that question mark place. Act no. It's right over here. You like the sound of me clicking my... Oh, you can't actually hear it. Never mind. Hey. We should probably use an item here. Oh, if I got pushed into it, that would have been funny. Is camping sets worse than a cottage, right? Weird. I don't know why I have more cottages than a camping set. Oh, shit.
You pathetic fools!
What do you say? Weird. Oh, nice spin.
The sea and all its spoils bow to my power.
Right. Cool. Aren't you something?
Not so fast.
Hi, Ursula. Oh, okay, I should probably start swimming when she starts swimming. That was unnecessary. I didn't need to run away from that. Oh, I need to start swimming from that. And that. Can't see. But my friends here have the right idea to just start attacking the back. I kind of fucked that up. I mean, let's just rough it out. Let's do this. Let's just rough it out. Honestly, who cares? Actually, and then just do this. Entertainment! Nice. Oh, nice chin, by the way. I don't know the techniques here. But just swim into her. She does stuff, I guess. Is that a bite? No, it's a bite. Couldn't see it, honestly. What's going on? I got mad rumbled on that. Who just emailed me? If it was Honor Society, I'm not interested. That's not a true statement. I'm very interested. I just... Hey. Oh, can you kill him? I hope we can. Oh, that was really cool. Oh, isn't this luck, huh? Oh, that must feel bad. That didn't work out for you, huh? Alright. Swim, you fuck. I can't see. I just know to keep swimming. Swim. Massive damage! Oh. Get absolutely roasted and toasted on. 36. Roasted, toasted, fry him up. Nice beam of light. Oh, hey, look, a trident. Stop saying that word. They don't be angry with her. Follow her. You found that crystal, I lost my temper and destroyed it. Oh yeah, the crystal. Why did you destroy it? The crystal held the power to reveal the keyhole. The keyhole is dangerous. I had to keep you away from it at any cost. E-Bear, I have one more request. Seal the keyhole. Motherfucker, what do you think we were gonna do? Open it? More? Of course, that's what we had in mind from the start. Shut up. You know better than anyone. It's a new grotto. Really, sir? Let's go. In the power of thunder. Thunder has been transferred to Thundura. All the daddies out there.
Yeah.
I'm fine. Fuck. I'd like you not to keep doing that, please. Finally open this one. Hey, Ethan. Hell yeah. Why aren't you saying the dialogue for Ariel? Fucking because I'm sexist, that's why. No, I just am lazy. And I only like saying the dialogue that I like. And plus she says the word daddy. I don't feel comfortable saying that. You're right. I should mana up. And just say the dialogue that's on screen.
Whoa! Joking, by the way. I love women.
Oh god, game, come on. Game, you can do it. Oh. Oh, there's a keyhole. Nice frame. There it is.
Awesome. We did it. But to give you an honest answer, you deserve one. I don't know. I just didn't like
Tell
saying the word
Sarah,
daddy.
Oh. Your world? What's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow.
Jesus Christ.
I'm sure of it.
I like how that's pulsating too.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
Nice freeze frame. This is from my collection. I want you to have it. Named Crab. Shut up. Everyone be quiet. You didn't hear anything. What's... Oh my god. Get out of this room. I can't see. I honest to god can't see. Oh. Help. We're stuck. Okay, it's that way. Oh. Crab claw. I got this one. Oh, it healed me. Let me out. Always and forever, please. I'd like to go home. I don't have that ability. This sucks. Easy. Save, just in case it breaks on me. See you later, Atlantica! What was it? Yeah, Atlantica. No, thank you. I'd rather not. I guess we kinda have to, huh? Probably just a connection between the two worlds that I don't even need. Whoa, this came out of nowhere. I'm not sexist, I swear. Oh, please stop. Please? Yeah, no, just stop firing. That's what I want. for it. A big ship is catching up to us. Ah, fuck. Quick docking. That's a pirate ship. Gonna ram us. Hold on tight. You can dodge. You probably would dodge this if you tried harder. It's in space! Just stood still. Neverland. There was not ocean here before. Whatever. I'm over it.
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
That fucking mouth.
Where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
What is wrong
Kyrie!
With you?
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast. No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy.
Riku,
oh, we're dropping friends.
Why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later.